Okay, after the entire night of prepping and all morning, I'm finally ready. Got all the decorations up for my boys. So this year, Christian, who's turning six, wanted a Star Wars themed birthday party. So this is Christian's Star Wars. Now my boys complicated a bit for me. Cesar, who is turning five, wanted a How to Train a Dragon. So this is his How to Train a Dragon side. My boys were born 358 days apart, less than a year. So I do the yearly double birthday party, combine them. Back here, I socially distanced as best I could. So we got that, our crayon jumper, which has been with this family for the past 7 years. It's been through a lot. So I got Star Wars on the right. I got How to Train a Dragon on the left. I got my Uncle Pat Jr. doing carnitas right here on the right. So we're ready. We're ready to get this show on the road. Christian, here's your video.
So yeah, I'm 6 years old now, and why is there a 5-year-old? Oh, this looks awesome.
Christian, what do you think of your decorations?
It's awesome. Even like questions that I got from Daddy, which is Chewbacca.
Chewbacca?
Uh-huh. And I also want to show you guys some pictures. How did you find that?
All right, Cesar, what do you think of your decorations? Did you do a dragon up there?
Can I have that balloon? Mm-hmm. Oh, that's my Christmas.
We got the carnitas, bro.
Happy birthday to you! qué linda es la mañana. Pero se llegó en el momento de perder. Tú tenías la razón, me hago caso al corazón.
Una piedra en el camino me enseñó que el destino era rodar y
rodar. Llegaré hasta donde estés, yo sé perder, quiero volver.
Entraron José y Ramón, y en la troca se quedó esperándolos
para seguir amándonos.